Sean Khalifa, man.
DJ Ready Brand.
2 Chainz.
Money's the motivation, money's the conversation. You on vacation, we getting paid, so we on vacation. I did it for the fam.
It was really good. I loved all the action. You know, I had a lot of comedy mixed in and everything. So, you know, overall, it was a really good film, and you know, I'm happy with it. You know, I definitely recommend everybody come see it.
Like a one-eyed stove. You can catch me kissing my girl with both eyes closed. Yeah, perfecting my passion.
It was a great movie. You know, a lot of action, like the previous ones. A lot of fun, very funny. Good to see the crew all together, you know, and some old people coming back, you know, some from the previous movies. It was a great movie, very entertaining, you know, exactly what you expect from this kind of stuff.
Everything rides on tonight, even if I've got 3 strikes, I'ma go for it. This moment, we own it. I'm not to be played with.
I thought it was extremely funny. Tyrese and Ludacris were hilarious. And you should go and see it because it's a great movie. It's hilarious. It's worth all the money.
If you're looking for me, you can find wit in the new car or the crown wit. My new bra does a fine chick in the weather squad.
It was dope. I loved it.
What you say? Tell me what you say.
An amazing movie. Super action packed. Ladies, you're gonna love it. There's a lot of eye candy in it, I must admit. So don't feel like you're gonna go and be bored. Super amazing. I loved it. I'm gonna go see it again, actually. The screening was on point, but I gotta see it again, for real. So make sure you go check out Fast and the Furious 6.
Only God can judge me now.
Stuck to the plan. Always said that we would stand up, never ran. We the fam and loyalty never change up. Been down since
My name is Khadija.
And my name is Mila. And we're the Linton Twins. And we just saw Fast 6. It was phenomenal.
It was amazing.
The whole cast killed it. Tyrese was phenomenal. It took you on this crazy journey and being able to see the enemy and the good people and the bad people. And it was just really action-packed, crazy. And the thing is that it took you on this journey. You didn't know what was going to happen next, which crash was going to happen next, which car was going to get turned over,
exactly.
Who was going to die. So
I always felt like we were on the edge of our seats, like, oh my gosh, so who's gonna be the one to die right now? You always felt like it was always a mystery, but it always kept you like on the edge of your seat. It always kept you like in a mystery, and it was always something that was like suspenseful.
Yeah, it was beautiful, and Tyrese Gibson did a
phenomenal job. Amazing, incredible, so truthful, so raw, so real, and we enjoyed it. We had a great time.
Inspiring.
You are here with Etho Nightlife TV.
One life to live, so here we go. This moment.
Yeah, this is the F No Nightlife.